All right, the question says, what is the principle of a calorimeter? And our choices are A, heat loss is directly proportional.